104.7 The Cave plays pure classic rock.
104.7 The Cave, Mike and Megan in the studio today. A new installment of online reviews. As always, the lawyers would like me to share with you the fact that we are not the ones reviewing these products, merely just reading the reviews other people have left. So they're not our views. Megan has no idea what we'll be talking about today. She never does. I compile a list of some amazing reviews and then I just hand it to her and we see how far she can get without dying.
Never been.
That's the fun part. So you go ahead, read that then.
Oh, okay. Oh, you want me to actually read it?
Yeah. They got the people got to know.
Right, UFO detector. No. Internal magnetometer interfaced with microcontroller for 24 hours, 7 days a week monitoring for magnetic anomalies that have been reported with many UFO sightings. Whoa.
That's actually the listing on Amazon. So if you can imagine how long the reviews are going to be.
It's an alien detector. You just torture me. That's what you like to do.
A UFO detector. I want to see if you're really good at reading, and you are. You're actually a lot better than I am, to be honest with you.
I'm tripping over words left and right. I don't know what you're talking about.
You said a lot of words that I didn't know already. and definitely didn't know how to spell. So we're talking about UFO detector.
We all need one.
We do.
Title is, They're Here. I purchased this gizmo to play a prank on my husband, Brad, who still prattles on about his fourth kind encounter when he was just 13. The fourth kind involves a probe, if you're wondering. I keep saying it was likely his redneck neighbor dressed as E.T. But that possibility is too dreadful for him to truly accept. Title is Accurate and Faithful. This little gizmo is a bargain at twice the price and much more accurate than the voices in my head. The title is, One Star is Too Much for This Product. I don't know if this is a scam or if mine was broken, but it doesn't work, and I am still getting abducted by UFOs on a regular basis. I want to talk to these people in person. Title is, A Human Person from Earth Like You Hates Alien Detectors. I, as a reasonable and trustworthy human, do not gleep nerp this ungood product. This one's so long, there's no way I'm getting through it. Bad it is for us humans to purchase and operate this online purchasable product. As the person from Earth and I think that all of the other fellow humans on Earth should immediately disuse and fortify this utterly Sorgle Fran.
We'll get to part two on the way next on 104.7 The Cave. 104.7 The Cave, Mike and Megan in the studio today. Another installment of online reviews. I hand Megan a stack of online reviews about a certain product she's never seen before in her life, most of the time never heard of, and the lawyers would like me to tell you these are not our reviews, somebody else's reviews. Today we're talking about a UFO detector. I had no idea you were a conspiracy theorist.
A little bit, yeah, I guess.
I'm throwing it out there. Before we started, she was telling me about the lizard people. No, I'm just kidding.
No, she was telling me about...
Cloning the Illuminati.
Coming after me now. What are you doing? That's scary.
It's not.
It is. If I wind up dead, you know who it was.
I'll be real sad because we can't do this anymore.
You'll find something in like 2 seconds.
The magic will be gone.
Oh, thank you. The magic will be gone. Well.
So anyway, Illuminati, don't go after Megan, please. We want to keep doing online reviews. And with that, hit it.
Title is, This Not Work. We hear the thing not find us, it not work. We watch you from afar. You think why we post on here. We post because we want become friend. We not like movie. We not want blow up concrete. We not want steal water. We want not eat you. Oh my gosh. When human ready, we show you us. For now we wait. This is terrible. Title is, I told you. So how do you like that? I am so tired of the looks and stupid questions. Gee, Grandpa, did they probe you?
Sorry. Continue.
Sure, keep laughing.
Yeah.
It's all fun and games until they show up at your house. Let me tell you something else. Tin foil does not work. I don't care what your reptilian friends told you. It does not affect the subtle cloaking radiation that makes him appear human. Sorry, I got sidetracked from the review. This amazing device gives ample warning and is highly accurate. I had a pretty good idea of when there was abnormal activity in my area, but now, damn, every time I notice distorted sensory emissions, bang, the detector is going off. Woo, woo, woo. Last Tuesday, it was raining, and I admit that it is much more difficult for me to hone in on the, paracyclical wavelengths in precipitation. Didn't think I would get that out.
You did. I knew you would. I believe in you. That was good.
The detector starts going woot woot woot. It's actually spelled out in here. I reach for my divining rod. Don't laugh. Johnny Mnemonic says.
Johnny Mnemonic.
Oh, I don't know who that is.
The movie.
Oh, okay.
Before your time.
Says go low tech in my proton pack. Sure enough, one of those bastards. Was right in my living room. Every day I am thankful to this piece of technology. Get yours soon. Father and friends love it. The detector has become a beacon for people in the retirement community where my father displays it with pride. He asked what to do if a UFO was detected and offered to send his wife out to see if any family members were returning.
We'll get to part three on the way next on 104.7 The Cave. 104.7 The Cave, Mike and Megan back in the studio. Our final installment of online reviews today. We're discussing the UFO detector. Have you ever seen a UFO?
No comment.
Well, considering your answer to the last question I had about conspiracy theories, I think I know why there's no comment. But that's cool. Everyone is entitled to their own drug experiences. So anyway.
You know what? I actually crashed my car last November because I thought I was looking at a UFO.
You're hired. You are hired. I don't think we can go anywhere but down from here. I don't know. I want you to read these reviews.
I'm like bright red right now.
You just admitted to a few people that you were staring at a UFO. You were staring at a UFO or following it.
No, I was just staring at it, and it was like bumper to bumper traffic, and I let my foot off the brake. I was like, "What is that?"
What did Nick do?
He wasn't with me. I did call him, and he was like, "Megan, what are you doing?"
Dude, oh my God, this is the best thing ever. So, you know, it's really interesting because my mom, right before I turned 16, I was supposed to get, we had like a Bronco or something, an old Bronco. That was going to be my car. She drove it until she was getting a new one, I was going to get one. She's driving around, and my mom, being my mom, completely rear end somebody. And why did she rear into somebody? Well, I was looking in that flea market. So it was like an early precursor to cell phone use. Thanks, Mom. Oh my God. Anyway, let's read at least one of these reviews about the UFO detector.
And they're not our views either.
No, they're not. Lawyers would like us to tell you they are not our views.
Title is Works Too Well. This product is lovely. It goes off every time that an alien is in the vicinity. The problem is I can't seem to find a way to turn it off. It's rather too much when my friend John Smith comes over. He was trying to show me this lovely old police box, but this alarm
Yeah, I know, Doctor Who. I figured you'd get that reference. That's why I put it in there.
So great.
Yeah.
But this alarm would not shut off long enough for him to explain what it was that he was showing me. He must have some alien powder on him or something. I don't need my friends disturbed because this thing thinks they're an alien. It would be especially bad because John has volunteered to take me on adventures to see the stars. I think he's taking me to the planetarium. Okay, there's a longer one and a shorter one.
Let's do the shorter one.
Title is Warning. Do not buy this product. It is a scam. It does not detect UFOs. It is a transmitter that sends a message to them, giving them legal and moral consent to probe you.
I forgot about that one.
My neighbor learned the hard way and will never be the same.
This has been Online Reviews. Megan, thank you.
Thank you. 104.7 The Cave plays pure classic rock.